Every smartphone comes with proximity sensor, and having this great hardware lets you enhance your device ability. And in this video, I'll show you how you could get always on OLED display like feature in any Android smartphone. So this is Rahul here and you're watching Gadgets Gaddi. So to get this feature, you will need to download an app from the Google Play Store, and the link will be in the description down below. So just finish it up and open the app. And in the app, you will be asked to enable the services, so just enable it. And in the next menu, you can set this feature to charging or both charging or discharging the device. You can even allow this app to stop working at any battery percentage if you want to save your power. And you can't increase the brightness unless you have the paid version of this app, and after that you have to allow it from accessibility of your phone, and now you are good to go. To check this feature, you need to block your sensor with your finger and see if it works fine or not. And further, you can even customize the watch face, font style and battery face of this app, but only some of these are free. So you need to get the paid version of this app in order to get all the features or all the watch faces. So try tweaking it with this app and amaze your friend with this feature in your smartphone. And hit that like button if you like this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one.